This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Midland Metro is a passenger light rail line in the West Midlands conurbation in England, which opened in 1999. Its rolling stock consists of 21 Urbose 3 trams which came into service in 2014-15, replacing the older T69 trams which had operated the line since 1999. Contents: 1 Urbose 3, 2 former fleet 21 T69, 3 maintenance vehicles, 4 references, 5 bibliography. Urbose 3, Urbose 3, Urbose 3 tram number 20 on show at Wolverhampton in service 2014, present manufacturer CAF, built at Bisane, Spain, constructed 2012, number built 21, formation 5 sections with 4 articulations, fleet numbers 17-37, capacity 210, 54 seats, 156 standing operators. National Express Midland Metro Line served Wolverhampton, Birmingham. Specifications: car length 33, width 265. Contract to supply 19-25 Urbose 3 trams. A £40 million firm order for 20 was subsequently signed, with options for 5 more. The first of the new trams was unveiled at the Wednesbury Depot in October 2013, with the first 4 entering service on 5 September 2014. The new fleet will provide an increased service of 10 trams per hour in each direction, with an increased capacity of 210 passengers per tram, compared with the 156 passengers on the former T69 trams. The Urbose 3 trams are 33 meters long, 9 meters longer than the former T69 stock, and have a maximum operating speed of 70. Livery notes: 17 Network West Midlands, 18 Network West Midlands, 19 Network West Midlands, 20 Network West Midlands, 21 Network West Midlands, 22 Network West Midlands, 23 Network West Midlands, 24 Network West Midlands, 25 Network West Midlands, 26 Network West Midlands, 27 Network West Midlands, 28 Network West Midlands, 29 Network West Midlands, 30 Network West Midlands, 31 Network West Midlands, 32 Network West Midlands, 33 Network West Midlands, 34 Network West Midlands, 35 Angus Adams Network West Midlands, named by Elizabeth II on 19 November 2015, 36 Network West Midlands, 37 Ozzy Osbourne Network West Midlands, named by Osbourne on 26 May 2016. Interior of an Urbose 3. Urbose 3s at the depot in Wednesbury. Urbose 3 number 35 approaching St. Paul's tram stop. Former fleet T69. Tram 05 in original livery at West Bromwich Central, in service 1999-2015. Manufacturer Ansaldo Breda, built at Naples, Italy. Constructed 1996-1999. Refurbishment 2013. Number built 16. Number in service 0. Formation 2 sections per tram. Articulated intersection. Fleet numbers 01-16, capacity 156, 56 seats, 100 standing operators. National Express Midland Metro Line served Wolverhampton, Birmingham. Specifications: car body construction aluminium, car length 2,436. Weight 38 tons, 37 long tons, 42 short tons per tram. Traction system 4-105. For this scheme, the T69s were used only on the Midland Metro, and were built by the Italian company Ansaldo Breda. Their closest brothers are the SL95, running in Oslo, Norway, at 2,436 meters long. The T69s are the shortest modern tramcars in Britain. The vehicles are articulated, resting on 3 bogies, and have low floors over about 60% of the length. The central section of the trams are low floor, with inwards facing seating at the sides, while at each end is a raised seating area, accessible by steps. Each tram has 56 seats, with space for another 100 standing. They are accessible from 3 125-meter wide entrances on each side, with twin plug doors at delivery. All trams had a livery of a blue body, red fronts, grey skirt and yellow doors, but several were refurbished and repainted in Network West Midlands silver and magenta livery from their entry into service. Each tram had a roller blind style destination board in 2013. These were replaced with new LED destination boards on all trams. Most trams were named after local celebrities or people of note. The backgrounds of the people so honored vary. Several of the trams have experienced notable problems, which are detailed below. Fleet number, tram name, livery. Notes 01 Original Blue, Red, Gray, Yellow in Storage 02 Original in Storage 03 Ray Lewis Original in Storage 04 Sir Frank Whittle Original in Storage 05 Sister Dora Silver and Magenta. In Storage 06 Alan Garner Original in Storage 07 Billy Wright Silver and Magenta in Storage 08 Joseph Chamberlain Original in Storage 09 Jeff Astle Silver and Magenta in Storage 10 John Stanley Webb Silver and Magenta in Storage 11 Teresa Stewart Birmingham Corporation in Storage 12 Original in Storage 13 Anthony Nolan Original in Storage 14 Jim Eames Original on loan to Light Rail Vehicle Test Fleet 15 Agenoria Original in Storage 16 Jerwin John Original retained as an engineering vehicle trams 1-13 and 15 are in storage at Long Marston Tram 14 has been loaned to Light Rail Vehicle Test Fleet in Long Marston for testing Tram 16 was named after a Royal Air Force engineer who was with the RAF for 28 years, ranked as Chief Technician by the time he left, and died in 2004 from cancer at age 53 he worked for Midland Metro from 1997-2003, leaving the company and his home in Tipton to return to Llanelli when he became ill with cancer while dying. He joked about a tram being named after him when the trams were being named. His former colleagues nominated him as a subject and in November 2005 a plaque bearing his name was unveiled on Tram 16 by his widow Christine and Midland Metro manager Dean Watkins Walsall councillor Gary Clark, chairman of the West Midlands Passenger Transport Authority, gave a speech honouring John at the ceremony the Tram is the last one of the group as of 2015. It has been retained by National Express Midland Metro as an engineering vehicle interior of a T69 sideways view of Tram 06 in original livery Tram 09 in silver and magenta livery Trams 09 and 14 on the street running section in Wolverhampton in 2006 maintenance vehicles National Express Midland Metro, the operator of the tramway, acquired a number of vehicles for maintaining the line these included a Unimog, a road rail lifting platform and one of the formerly used T69's Tram 16 references ABCDEF CAF trams for Midland Metro Expansion Project the rail engineer retrieved 19 November 2013. Gazette International London 22 March 2012. http://centroorg/centro 4 July 2014 retrieved 6 September 2014. Wikimedia Commons has media related to T69 tram Wikimedia Commons has media related to Urbo's three trams in the West Midlands Boynton, John Chapter 2001 Main Line to Metro, Train and Tram on the Great Western Route, Birmingham Snow Hill, Wolverhampton Kidderminster, Mid England Books ISBN. Edinburgh Tram Flexity 2 Blackpool and Centro at 6/5 Nottingham M5000 Manchester Supertram Sheffield Urbos 3 West Midlands County Variobahn Croydon Families Cities Flexity Swift Flexity 2 and Centro Variotram Urbos 3 Withdrawn Citytram Blackpool Prototype T68 Manchester T69 West Midlands County Metro Current B90, B92, B2K Docklands B07, 09 Docklands Tyne and Weir Metrocar Class 994 Withdrawn P86, P89 Docklands Tram Train Diesel PPM 60 Class 139 Electric Voslo CityLink Class 399